Welcome back to Microtech TV. Now we are sublimating 16-ounce beer mug. It is frosted glass and quite cool for beer drinking. Okay, let's make it. Before we start, we need to prepare the glove, image, beer mug, heat tape, mug press. Firstly, stick the image with heat tape. Then slide in the mug. Okay, the press is ready. Set the temperature 180 degrees and the time is 165 seconds. When the press done, take out the mug and move the image. Here we finish it.